Hi everybody, it's again Preshfit. Welcome back to our TFC 30 days full body challenge. Today is day 10 of that challenge, and for today we are going to be doing 15 clapping push-ups. Next up we are going to be doing 30 prisoner squats. Then we move on to 15 by 15 single leg bridges or hip thrust, and finally we are going to do 15 by 15 shoulder taps. So let's see what we can do with the push-ups. Just give me a second. I don't have space, so let's do what we can do. Last time, I got 5 more of this to do. This is crazy. Right. So, we get 5 more, and then we'll move on to the modified version. Hey, Ruti. Give me a second. Sorry about that. Alright, so let's do 5 more. Alright. So moving on. Modify. It's all about staying on your knees. So. Modify position. Butt in. Oh. I definitely need a mat. Give me a second. And the mat for this. Get back into it. Mat here. So remember, modify pressure. Straight to the 30 prisoner squats. Let's go. Hands behind your head. Put a path and go. Thank you. to basically modify. I think you can just do your regular squat for modify. Instead of having the hands up here, just do your regular, and that's it. Modify. And go down as you can. So if you can't go all the way down, you can stop here. Same thing, you can do that with your hands. So whichever you feel comfortable, just feel free. So again, modify regular squat if you wish. If you cannot go all the way down, it's from here. That's it. So move on, send the leg bridges. For these, we're going to be doing 15 of those, okay? So just second legs. This is for my back and not for my butt. I need a better angle for this. Let's get a better angle. Of this, perhaps not keep your legs straight. Perhaps you just stay from here and just go up. I don't have much time for that. Alright, next to the next side. Rendered and function. The next side. Sorry about the space. I don't really have space now, I'm at the gym. So I'm just trying to get something without so much noise so you can hear me better. So again, next. Kiri, you're not doing Pilates? You're not doing Pilates? Oh, okay. No, I'm not doing. Try when you're doing your shoulder taps, try as much as possible not to rock your hip area. Just try to keep it steady and straight. Thank you. That's it. So modify for the shoulder taps. We'll do it on our knees. So if I need to look at you, so stand up. For today, for the 10 challenge, I hope you enjoy. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share and subscribe. See you on day 11.